It's your girl Life with Shania back with another video. Now for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a clothing haul. Yes. So yeah, you know, let's go ahead and get right to
one of the outfits. These are shorts from Rainbow. This shirt is from Forever 21. This shirt right here says Babe. I think I got this from Shein or AliExpress. I don't know which one. But yep, that's that. Here's this blue shirt. I really like it a lot. You know, Rena, you know my favorite color, blue. So you know, this is really cute for the summertime. Y'all gonna ignore my bra because it's, you know. But yeah, this one is orange. It's a little, you know, crop top. I'm trying to see. There we go, so y'all can see it. Not talking about boobs in the camera. But yeah, this is from Shein. I don't know if y'all can see the color. There y'all go. But yeah, that's the color. You know what I'm saying? That's one shirt. This shirt is from Kink Club, I think. I bought this from Stonecrest. And it's really cute. It says honey. And it's, you know, a little cute little outfit. I'm gonna go ahead and take my bottle so y'all can see other stuff that I have. This right here is an Adidas shirt. Oh, I did not get this off of, you know, Shein, Rainbow, and all that. I got this from Foot Locker, Kids Foot Locker, Ladies Foot Locker, and Lennox. It was on sale, so it was real cute, so I had to get it. Yellow shirt says classy from Rainbow. Real cute. You know what I'm saying? My necklace keep getting caught up in it. But I have this little white, excuse the bra, I don't know if y'all can see it. But this is a little, you know, white crop top from Forever 21. So yeah, it's like brown and little faded in. It's cute, whatever. This shirt right here is purple. I thought this was real cute because I'm like, I don't have no purple top, so I was like, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and get this. And it was on sale at Rainbow. I have another one like this, but it's orange. So yeah.
A few minutes later.
But yeah, this cute. It's a real cute shirt. Like, I really like it a lot. It's real cute. But anyway, the orange one is real cute too. Yes, y'all. I don't know what's going on, but my little pockets are showing. But yeah, I got this from Rainbow, just overalls. It's really cute. I like it a lot. And then this shirt, let y'all see it. It's kind of bright. But yeah, this is the shirt. It's really cute. Put it up like that. It's really cute. Brightens up my skin color, you know what I'm saying? here's this shirt right here. I don't know. You do it like that? Yeah, I guess it's like that. But yeah, real cute, pink and white. I guess, yeah, I can wear it like this. Whatever, whatever. That's so funny. Here's this white top. Real cute. Oh, I only have a belly piercing. But yeah, this shirt would be real cute. I could switch it up a little bit. But yes, that'd be real cute. But yeah. I'm trying to make this video too long, y'all. But okay, this shirt says my body, not yours. It's really cute though, like I really like. And these are biker shorts from Pink Club, from Stockbridge. It's really cute though. Like I've been wanting some, you know, gray biker shorts. And oh my god, you know what I'm saying? I don't, like my sister, when I tell y'all, when she seen the skirt, she was like, Naya, you don't even wear skirts like that. I said, I know. And this skirt is like so freaking cute, y'all. Like, I really like the little rips on the side. Yeah, like that. Like, it's real cute. And I might buy me like the dark ones. I might buy me the dark ones too, because they have some different colors. And y'all, these biker shorts right here, oh my god, these are so freaking cute. Like, these are cute. They're so bright, oh my god. Like, they are bright, but they're not gonna go with this shirt, because it'll look like a shirt. But yeah, little cute little biker shorts, you know what I'm saying? Real cute. And I had this cute little bodysuit. It's not gonna go with the biker shorts. I just had to show y'all the little bodysuit. It's really cute. And I like the color on my skin too. But yeah, that is all for today, guys. I hope y'all like this video. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment, ooh, here. Comment, like, subscribe. And yeah, I would love to see you guys in the next video. Peace. Love you.